New Samsung battery could let you charge your phone in just 12 minutes. Now that is crazy. Samsung recently announced that the researcher group at SIAT Samsung Advanced Institute Technology have developed a new battery from something known as a graphene ball. According to Samsung, this baby can charge phone 5 times faster than a normal lithium-ion battery. How good is that? The material can also boost battery capacity by 45%, which is a huge increase. In theory, a battery based on the graphene ball material requires only 12 minutes to fully charge, says Samsung. Plus, the battery can maintain a highly stable 60 degrees Celsius temperature with a stable battery temperature is particularly key for electric vehicles. Not only for smartphones, but this is also very good news for companies like Tesla. They can thank Samsung for this wonderful invention while the material is still in a research phase. For now, there's another reason why Samsung may be specially interested in using graphene ball based batteries. Since the battery is able to remain at a highly stable temperature of 60 degrees Celsius, we all know about the notorious battery blast that occurred in the Samsung Galaxy Note not so long ago. The new technology includes a single layer of carbon atoms from a graphite, known as a graphene, which is 100 times more effective than copper in conducting electricity. It also transfers energy 140 times faster than silicon used in current lithium technology, which makes it an ideal material for fast charge, according to Samsung. Samsung's new battery technology might even give mobile devices and electric vehicles more battery life compared to current batteries. As they have the potential for more capacity, it is unclear how much longer these batteries would last, but the extremely fast charging would make it more convenient to top off your device when you need a charge simply because it takes less time. So if you can spare the occasional 5 minutes here and there for a top up, you will be less likely to run out of a battery. Lithium ion battery normally requires an hour to charge your phone, but with this battery you can charge your phone in just 12 minutes. Samsung didn't said anything about when these are going to hit the market, but it is expected to be out soon. Tesla can thank Samsung because Samsung have finally discovered this massive battery conserving material. So this is all I have to say in this video. If you like this video, please like this video and subscribe my channel. Peace out.